Ladies and gentlemen, before I introduce the Pan-African People's Orchestra, could I please acknowledge that Cecilia Tapscott is here in the house representing for the Tapscotts. Could we have And now the Pan-African People's Orchestra.